Lived in my neighborhood, crawled before the dawn, all alerted and alive, both cattle and fawn. The only shelter in isolation, with untold and undefined relation. Accompanied me in morning walk, amused me with chat and talk, continued a long session. He became the victim of temptation. Suddenly his sound was doomed. Surrounding became very gloom. I miss the pleasant moments. Brutality devours to innocence.